So welcome students. This session is like to solve some more examples of differentiation, especially hopefully this is the exercise 5.4 exercise problems. The problems only text about it is a composite functions, inverse trigonometric functions, they are same with the functions. So miscellaneous examples of the consider. However, these are the problems which are presented. The textbook exercise 5.4. We want to differentiate the following function with respect to x. Look at the first function now. Like y is equal to e to the power of minus x. Y is equal to e to the power of minus x. As you know, that is very clearly it is a composite function. Dy by dx is equal to e to the power of minus x. E to the power of minus x into differentiation of minus x. So which is nothing but e to the power of minus x into differentiation of minus x is the minus 1. So the final answer is minus e to the power of minus x is the solution. That's all. Very simple. Look at the second example. Write a problem today. Y is equal to e to the power of sine inverse of x. Another example. If you differentiate this function with respect to x, your dy by dx will become e to the power of sine inverse of x, e to the power of sine inverse of x such that, because the differentiation of e to the power of x is e to the power of x itself only, which is a composite here, d by dx of sine inverse of x. Gamnayarle, e to the power of sine inverse of x and the differentiation of sine inverse of x is 1 by root of 1 minus x square. 1 by root of 1 minus x square is the solution. So e to the power of sine of x is a composite function, which is the composition of exponential and as well as inverse trigonometric function. Clear? Look at the problem number 3 now. More than problem check now. Y is equal to sin of log x. Y is equal to sin of log x. It is nothing but a composition of two functions, trigonometric and as well as logarithmic. If you differentiate this function with respect to x, your dy by dx must be equal to differentiation of sin of a function is cos of the function, cos log x into differentiation of log x. Differentiation of log x. Differentiation of log x is 1 by x. So I can write the final answer as like this one. Cos of log x into differentiation of log x is 1 by x. Close question. Okay? Shall I look at them? In the example for today, y is equal to fourth problem. Y is equal to e to the power of x square. The function. How can you differentiate? Once again, is the composition of two. One though exponential function in the knowledge of x square. Your dy by dx should be equal to differentiation of exponential function e to the power of x square and the other that into differentiation of x square to be differentiated. Where x square is an algebraic function. What is the differentiation of x square? Is 2x only. This problem can be written as 2x into e to the power of x square and the answer. Differentiation of x square and 2x simple e to the power of x square and that's all. And that is the math. Now we come across the fourth problem, not problem, from the e to the power of minus x, answer minus e to the power of minus x, e to the power of sine of x, e to the power of sine of x into differentiation of sine inverse of x is 1 by root of 1 minus x square and so on. Right? So shall we look at them? You know, some problems for it. Y is equal to problem number 5. y is equal to cos inverse of e to the power of x. Cos inverse of e to the power of x. Gamayam hai, one second is a composite. Composition of inverse with exponential function. If we differentiate the function with respect to x, dy by dx is equal to, we know that differentiation of cos inverse of x is to minus 1 by root of 1 minus x square, minus 1 by root of 1 minus x square, x square is to e to the power of x whole square. Attack into differentiation of e to the power of x. Carefully observe this. Differentiation of cos inverse of x and then minus 1 by root of 1 minus x square instead of x e to the power of x and then differentiate by. Look at this. Differentiation of e to the power of x is equal to e to the power of x itself only divided by root of 1 minus e to the power of x whole square is the sufficient answer for you people. Attack in line. So now I am differentiating cos inverse of e to the power of x, whose differentiation is minus 1 by root of 1 minus e to the power of x whole square into differentiation of e to the power of x. Look at one more problem. Y is equal to e to the power of cos x. Y is equal to e to the power of cos x. A very simple composite function. Simple composite function. Your dy by dx must be equal to. What is differentiation of e to the power of cos x? Is e to the power of cos x a step, right? Into differentiation of cos x. Yeah. Exponential function, get a step, right? Differentiation of cos x minus. What is the differentiation of cos x? Minus sin x into e to the power of cos x. This is the sufficient answer for this problem. That is the law. Check it one more. Log of cos of e to the power of x. Look at this. It is a composition of three functions. Y is equal to log of cos of e to the power of x. Y is equal to log of cos of e to the power of x. Now let me to differentiate the function. Idu namu gottirthakkanta method. Illi it is the composition of three. ಒಂದು ಲಾಗರಿಥಮಿಕ್, ಒಂದು ಟ್ರಿಗನೋಮೆಟ್ರಿಕ್, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್. ನೌ ದಿ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ dy by dx ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಲಾಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ 1 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ cos ಆಫ್ e ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ x. 1 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ cos ಆಫ್ e ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ x ಇಂಟು ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ cos of e to the power of x is the value function. Now, clearly is equal to 1 divided by cos of e to the power of x. Differentiation of cos theta is minus sin of e to the power of x into differentiation of e to the power of x is the value function. Last one. Moreover, function differentiation. First log here, amel cos here, amel amel gain differentiating here. Look at this. This can be written as minus sin of e to the power of x divided by cos of e to the power of x into differentiation of e to the power of x is upon that e to the power of x is there. Because the differentiation of e to the power of x is e to the power of x itself only. Which can be written as minus sin theta by cos theta is tan theta. Tan of e to the power of x into e to the power of x is the clear answer for this problem. Attack your doctor. Now, in this session, how many questions? Stay functions in the differentiate parameter. Case should be clearly taken that it is a composite function, a inverse trigonometric function, a yado, the check mark can be differentiate parameter. I will proceed for some other problem. Then I promise to check mark. log of log x. ತುಂಬಾ ಸುಲಭ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. ಇತರ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಗೆ ಅಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ವಾಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಶಿಯೇಷನ್ ಡಿವೈ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಶಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಲಾಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಲಾಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಲಾಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಲಾಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅದು ಇದಿಷ್ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಶಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಲಾಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಲಾಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಶಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್. So what is differentiation of log x? 1 by x is that. So now you can write the final answer is 1 by x into log x. 1 by x into log x. 1 by log x are the each and every log of the function differentiate for log x. E differentiation of log x is to 1 by x into that. So which is the thing but 1 by x log x. 1 by x log x. Look at one more problem. Y is equal to e to the power of x plus e to the power of x square plus etc. e to the power of x to the power of 5. I is functions. Gotagin lagda problem na detail hai bachare. Then you can differentiate. Very simple problem. Now we could rewrite the problem. Y is equal to e to the power of x, e to the power of x square, e to the power of x cube, e to the power of x to the power of 4, e to the power of x to the power of 5. Differentiate padla. Now, the divide by dx must be is equal to. What is it? Differentiation of e to the power of x is e to the power of x plus. Differentiation of e to the power of x square is what? E to the power of x square into differentiation of x square. Which is a composite function. Plus, more function of e to the power of x cube into differentiation of x cube. Inner functions will be there. Plus, e to the power of x to the power of 4 into differentiation of x to the power of 4. Plus, e to the power of x to the power of 5 into differentiation of x to the power of 5. ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನೆನ್ಶಿಯಲ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಶಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಇವಾಗ ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ ಇರತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಆಲ್ಜಿಬ್ರಿಕ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಶಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಥೆರ್ಫೋರ್ ಯುವರ್ ವೈ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಅಥವಾ ಡಿ ವೈ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾರ್ ಇಸ್ ಇ ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ತೊಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇ ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಶಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಪ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇ ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. Differentiation of x cube is to 3x square into e to the power of x cube plus. What is the differentiation of x to the power of 4? 4x cube into e to the power of x to the power of 4 plus. And the last one, x to the power of 5 is the differentiation of 5 into x to the power of 4. Into e to the power of x to the power of a person. Look at this problem. First, exponential functions na matra differentiate maadidne, algebraic functions ke differentiations maadidne. Next stage hai, differentiate algebraic functions and write the exponential functions as it is. A simple way to write the answer. Right? Artha kidalva. So, namge I am coming across the differentiation of composition of a function and as well as composition functions alli inverse trigonometric functions idda hege madbeku anta check maadidini. Shall I look at some more problems? There's a couple of check maadu. Okay na? Y is equal to e to the power of x divided by 7x. Another textbook problem is the y is equal to root of e to the power of root x. Y is equal to cos x divided by log x, y is equal to cos of log x plus e to the power of x. Shall solve the problems. Problems are made like that. Now, first one is here. Problem number 9, of course. And 10 of course. Problem. Y is equal to e to the power of x divided by sin x. Very simple problem, you know. This is a problem which is in the method u by v form. U by v form. I hope you can proceed. What about the simple one? However, I do it. Check my dy by dx is equal to u by v. V into differentiation of u minus u into differentiation of v sin x divided by square of the denominator sin square x. U by v. V into differentiation of u minus u into differentiation of v divided by square of denominator sin x and therefore differentiation of e to the power of x is tapa. E to the power of x is only e to the power of x. Differentiation of sin x is cos x divided by sin square x. Simplify what the correct right e to the power of x is a common factor. We can take the answer sin x minus cos x divided by sin square x. Got it? Attack the bar. I look for one more note in the problem check one. Y is equal to square root of e to the power of x. Square root of e to the power of root x. Now the dy by dx is equal to gamla ignore the other is root of a function first. Root of a function. Differentiation of root is 1 by 2 root of e to the power of root x into differentiation of e to the power of root x. Now 1 divided by twice the value of root of e to the power of root x. What is the differentiation of exponential function? Is exponential function itself only into differentiation of root x. One more term is remaining. E to the power of root x. Yeah, e to the power of root x is the differentiation. No? Now I want to differentiate root x only. Look at this final one. E to the power of root x divided by twice the value of root of e to the power of root x. Differentiation of root x is the power. 1 divided by 2 root x. Next idea is simple. Now consolidate. I have to put in consolidate point. E to the power of root x 2 into 2, 4 square root of first x per carry into e to the power of root x. Very simple logic. ಓಕೆ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಿಲ್ವಾ. ಸೊ ನನಗೆ ಈ ಸೆಷನ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಅಥವಾ ಈ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಮೆಥಡಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಂಪೋಸಿಷನ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತು ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಟೆಡ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ನ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ.